What is going on, guys? Let's get a force measurement on this Milwaukee stubby ratcheting bit driver to calculate the back drag. I'm basically going to use the bit storage to help retain a stick that's going to be tied off at 3¼ inches over to our pulley with a 49 gram weight. Let's go ahead and zero it and see what we get. So I'm going to say 15. Yeah, I think 15 is good. So we'll be able to calculate the back drag on this unit. Thanks for checking it out, you guys.